Live on TTV?
Mm-hmm.
Is that going live in the Discord?
Throw me that TTV link real quick.
Oh, let me see that word.
I might drop the follow for follow.
Oh shit. Crap. I forgot that I changed it. I gotta type it down.
Bot, can you invite the other two?
Yeah, I just did that. I was like,
okay. Gotcha. We'll see what fucking the flex is like.
There you go. That's the link. Hopefully I would have done right here. That's
link engage.
Jungle. Oh, nah, you shouldn't have. Warms my heart.
Alright, let's fucking... Yeah, we got time. We got time for a quick one and then just lock in.
Get it?
Give you that follow, buddy. I support the cause.
Thanks, guys. Means a lot. I'm trying to get to at least 100 this year.
When did you start?
I barely came back to stream because I stopped for a long time. I barely started doing it again. I was constantly working, so I really didn't have time to stream. But now I'm making time. So,
hell yeah.
I'm giving it a shot again. So I'm like, here we go. Let's give it a shot. Let's go.
God bless America.
God bless America. Oops. There we go. Thank you guys for the follow.
Their fear is wise. Oh, shit. Who do we fucking... I guess in League, you just ban out their fucking...
Yeah, we'll scout.
Yeah. But, Joka, who do you normally, like, what's your best jungler? How do you play jungler? Are you more of, like, a tank, or are you more of, like, a fucking, like, Udyr type person, you know what I'm saying?
I'm pretty much whichever. I could go tank, I could go... assassin. I've been practicing a lot more with a lot of the other junglers. So it's what I see pretty much. Because I know my Yi gets banned constantly over and over, so I never get to use him.
Okay. And bot, who do you normally play who's your best ADC or that you like to play?
I play boss.
Okay. What do you like to play support with?
I'll be back.
Normally like a bruiser, like a Leona, but like I'm also down with like captures or something.
Okay, because I've been playing a lot of Nautilus and Lulu.
Yeah, I'm down.
So,
like Nautilus, I'd probably go Jhin because it's an easy W combo and it's just so much CC.
Big CC. I'm just trying to see like what people are fucking. Like, what you guys are normal with. Who do we go here? I'm going the Nasty Knot.
Yeah, I think Knot would be great.
It's probably changed my runes. Dead Jhin skin. Pretty fire, actually.
Yeah, you need to get the one. You need to get the not one. Let's go. Just
oh, the fucking, yeah. Honestly, I've only paid for one Nautilus skin, which was the Abyssal, and all the rest I got for free.
Well, good for you.
From fucking, from, like, boxes and shit.
Alright.
call me Chris Kyle. So when I play Jhin, if I hit a fourth shot, I always scream Chris Kyle. So.
That's the fucking energy I like to hear.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
He never lands the fourth shot. What?
Been years.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm rest in peace, Chris Kyle. You guys are
very big, dirty enter, so be prepared.
Yes, love the int.
Either win lane or I int the game, and you guys will hate me for it, but it's just the way it goes.
That's just the way it is.
A lot of Master Yi points, my friend.
Yeah, he's like literally my number one champ. Like when I first started playing this, I was like, that guy seems more like me. I'm going with him.
It goes through in Clash. I will play like Lulu mid or Karma mid or
something. Ooh, Karma mid.
Something to help Yi out.
And what's funny is that I told everybody, I'm just going to get them all the way to 1,000,000, and then I'm not going to use them until I start getting somebody else to 1,000,000, which is probably Xin Zhao. Who's close to that?
Yeah.
And then I have Morgana, too.
Apparently Morgana jungle is a thing.
Very strong right now.
Yeah. I haven't practiced with her like that, though, so I'm like, damn. Yep, pretty much.
God bless.
Gotta love it.
Oh, she gotta love it. What the fuck is this queue time?
Yeah.
I don't know. Sitting at 90% for like 5 minutes.
Yep. Somebody's running a hamster on their modem.
Kyle, can you tell the hamster to run, please, for us?
Run a little faster, faster.
Faster, bitch.
Somebody just sent me an invite. What the hell? I'm in a match. Let me see. Damn, I can't see.
Ready. Your team comp's actually pretty fucking decent.
Yeah, Hecarim's nice.
I'd be scared if this wasn't gonna be a fucking remake.
Yeah.
Based on whatever this is.
At least we win. Sort of.
Yeah, by the time we remake and get out, it'll be time to actually play Clash.
Right. There we go.
Oh, here we go, boys.
Let's invade, I guess. Yeah, let's go up here. Here.
Why not? I'm not starting E, though, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, we'll have not lead.
Scratch the queue, so YOLO.
Oops.
Going?
Sure.
Going. Hook 'em.
They're here.
Got 'em.
Keep going. Keep going.
I get flash, but hooks in four.
He can make Yumi jump. Jump, woman, jump. Oh, man, I got the first kill too.
I'm not gonna walk that way.
I'm gonna hide.
That's a risky maneuver there.
Just back off and take the red?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think you're gonna get poked out of this and they're just gonna take it.
Yeah.
I mean, I would have stole it either way. Because Hecarim's not even coming back.
It's pretty high risk.
True.
Yes. Echo.
Yeah, see, he never showed up.
Well, that's unfortunate. Guess we'll never know.
Or know what could have been.
Maybe he'll come back.
What if you go to mine?
Fucking hate Yumi, dude. Such an easy champ.
Yeah, you don't have to do anything. You just have to stay put.
Yeah, that shit's dumb. I'm missing every hook in North America right now. I still have Ignite, but I don't know if we have the kill potential.
Yeah, I mean, I can't get really a poke on him. Let's see here.
It's gonna be a remake, I'm just fucking around.
Yeah, he's just chilling.
Just I know he's flat. So I thought he could tell you there.
There it is.
That's it.
There it is. GG.
One and all, baby.
Yay, we won.
Easy dubs.
We got 15 minutes. We could run an ARAM.
Whatever you want.
I mean, I'm just trying to play while we wait.
Yeah, do an ARAM.
Otherwise, I'm just gonna go to TikTok and watch these fucking booty shakes. You know?
Underage booty shake.
Oh shit! wow. Yeah,
not always. Not always.
Not always, but most of the time.
Tragedy.
I don't have TikTok, so I'm good.
It's probably for the best.
It's probably for. All my friends are trying to convince me to get one. I'm like, I'm not gonna get one.
you declined me.
Dude, if I had a cool Rammus skin, I'd trade you and grab Rammus, but I don't. But you know, yeah, you know what? Fuck it, you can have
him. I'm kidding.
I'll grab fucking the Alistars.
Nah, I'll stick with Quinn. We need some AD.
Alright, bet. I'm taking him back then.
I'ma go tank. It's fun going tank with Volibear. Here we go. That match lasted 15 minutes and 30 seconds.
I'm dripping the collie. Nice. Did you guys see the new Xerath skin that's coming out?
No.
I haven't seen it yet. Yeah. I saw the new Jax skin. I just got it right now.
The new Xerath skin's called, like, Arcadia or something, and it's, like, fucking...
Yeah, Lucian and someone else, too.
Lucian, Tahm Kench, Xerath, and then there's one more. Can't remember who it is, though. I think it's the top laner.
Too support, he got a little buff.
On his Q?
I think it was his Q, they would increase the percentage of AP ratio.
That shit's pretty
good. Never play Xerath.
That shit's fucking.
He's good.
It's like Xerath or like Vel'Koz support, it's like AIDS.
Good. I play an AP bot, so if that needs to be done, I will do it. It's so much fun. So easy.
My brothers do that.
Caster's bot are so strong.
Let's just get to the finals, and then we'll go Syndra Veigar bot.
Oh, yeah.
That's my fucking troll. But it works, because once you hit 6, you just blow up their ADC.
Oh, I've literally got my guard bot. It's been a great game.
Yeah, I like Syndra.
Because when Triss jumps, even if she's trying to jump into the bot, she's still good stuff.
Oh, is that a fucking Veigar?
He's dead. I didn't even know they had a Veigar.
Yeah, I was just like talking shit.
Ooh, almost got Shen. Jeez. Ooh. Nice. Get the. There you go. Oh, no. Let's see. I'll go with that.
Okay, this guy's a fucking animal.
Oh, damn. That hurt.
Oh, you should have killed him.
Carly, look at the moves. Look at the plays.
I still got my.
Coming home. This guy wants to fucking die.
Shocking.
I wish I could play Mordekaiser by playing TFT.
I live. Maybe? Oh, man.
You got away. You got away. What's their team? Attack. Oh, attack. Oh, okay, so like an even. Damn it.
Alright. Oh, God.
Damn, I couldn't get my fucking Q off.
Damn.
I had so much gold.
Jesus. They're really trying to take me out.
So, I should probably take Brand in this fucking thing. I'm sending it. Come here, boy.
Just like kill the tower.
Oh god, man.
Sorry.
No, you're good. I was trying to get away from you because I didn't want you to die either.
I didn't realize it bounced that far.
Okay.
Alright, Shen. What a good waste of your. I mean, you're trying. I'll give you that.
Yeah.
Well, I was talking to the Urgot. He's really trying to kick me out. No, he got me. He got me.
Oh, my E didn't go. What the fuck?
Wait for it.
Yeah, we can't lock in for another 8 minutes.
Yeah. We'll wait this one out.
Yeah, we'll be chilling.
Oh, Leandre's man? Come on.
There we go.
Come here, boy.
Always going ham.
Hmm?
Oh no!
Okay, good.
He missed.
You would have said it was hot. I would have turned it on, but.
He tried to get me to turn around for the turret to kill me.
I think there's some good thing in there too. For like the area that we're in.
Jeez. Ooh. Ooh, you should get the brand.
Nice.
It's the Urgot.
Damn.
God, what am I getting fucking hit by? Alt, he saved Alt the whole time.
Oh, he's dead. Nice.
I am also dead. Unfortunate. Shen has 7 kills on their team.
Chemtrail OP.
Apparently.
Oof.
Yep,
I'll get that.
That was pretty quick. That was really quick, actually. That shit was pretty nice. No.
Oop, shit. Oop. You guys can get him. He has no ult now. He's an idiot for doing that. There you go, now Shen's dead. Ooh!
Coming, Zerd, I'm coming.
Fight him.
I'm here.
Killing spree.
No, this is just a warm-up game.
Matt, do you remember old Xerath? Your W used to, like,
40 seconds.
Isolate you, or, like, lock you down, and you shoot over until you shoot further.
Yeah, I remember that, Jared. That shit was kind of nice.
It was pretty cool. Give me that.
What's good?
They're sick of your shit, that's for sure, man.
Well, he done fucked it.
Big one.
Oh, that fucking cheeky bastard.
Appreciate you, big man.
Beastin'.
I got that. I got the shin for you, Matt.
Did y'all go to Need to Speed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking
Need to Speed University, baby.
Alright, I think I got it. Come on.
Bye.
Yeah, as soon as they say you're doing it for placement, or for lab time, like... Yeah, exactly.
Bigger really wants to get me with his ultimate. Oh, there he goes. Well, there you go. That happens for trying to.
We're going, boys.
Oh, shit.
That's for trying to think you're a tank.
Just snipe them. Sitting in the bush too.
We are definitely going.
Beat his ass. Man, beat his ass.
How the fuck did I get third egg
though? He completely missed.
Yeah. It's a little hot in here. I'm trying to come out. I'll shut it off because I'm like, what are you doing? Yeah, it's like, cold as fuck. Gonna do this tournament and get out.
Let us win the fucking game.
Definitely not going to the bars.
Yeah.
Not too bad of a terrible night last night. It's pretty chill. Alright, yo, let's finish this game so we can go to Clash and actually play some money.
Oh, we could FF too.
No, no.
Nah, I can't. I don't take L's like that. I'll fucking lose before I FF.
Oh,
yeah,
that dude. Was silly.
Oh, what? For Narnia!
I'm stunned for 1.3 seconds.
You probably win that. I got ulti in two. Get me out of here, boys.
How about that?
True.
Good job, Matt.
god, that shield. What the fuck? Gargoyle Stoneplate?
Yep.
Damn, you didn't have to flex on him with that flash.
You can't even stop me, god dang. He's taking forever just to kill me. I'm like, alright, fine, I'll just end it.
Alright, boys, time to lock in and do the damn thing.
Yeah!
North America.
Who gets it? Who gets it? No.
Clash, lock in. It's in God's hands now. Or my Four Locos hands, I'm not sure.
That was my first one of the day. Oh shit, okay.
I'm hitting the bathroom real quick, BRB.
Alright.
Oh, the Shreema Cup.
Wow. Oh shoot, that was fast.
Oh shit. God damn. Damn, people boom.
Leona made it through.
Holy crap. Wait.
Does that mean we want to ban Leona?
He's got 350k points on her. With the...
His name is Darkstar Leona.
He's in bronze one. I don't know.
Maybe he's this challenger smurf.
With 350k points? Yeah, right.
Dude, these tier systems are so messed up. I thought we were pretty high because we were tier 2. Gold 3, bronze 1, gold 2, silver 3, gold 4.
Yeah, this shouldn't be tier 2. I thought tier 2 was like gold plat.
I was thinking the same thing. How are we in tier? Okay.
I guess, but you're a tier 3. Your account is tier. Yeah. I went to
and he's trash.
And you're trash. He is hurt. Oh, he's putting his other headphone in.
So I'm literally in a team call, 3 girls, 1 cup. What the fuck?
Hey,
damn it.
Here's a scouting thing, so we can figure out who to ban.
Are these guys cracked at Fortnite or what?
Yep.
Oh my god.
We could do bans here. I mean, there's a group.
Azir?
Oh.
You mean Malzahar?
Damn, that hurt.
Leona made it through Pog. Oh, what fucking website is this?
It's a Clash Scouter thing.
Nope. Wow, I've never fucking, knew about this.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. We should probably ban Leona.
Yeah.
Or Vral. I mean, I don't know.
Nunu and Willump is at a 62%. Nocturne 63%.
Yeah, Nunu's not a bad ban. Who's their top laner? Jace is bugged right now.
He plays Jett and Yorick and...
How do you search teams?
Holy shit, dude. This Leona's gotta be a smurf. There's no shot. There's no shot he's not a smurf.
That's a lot of points to have on a smurf account and being bronze 1.
That's very true.
Yeah, but, like, how does he have the fucking KDAs on Lulu and... Oh, they're only 1 games.
Yeah.
Never mind. I'm a bot.
He said, I'm a bot.
I don't know how the fuck they're a tier 2 team, either. Somebody on their team's gotta be, like, fairly decent.
Well, I think you play and you just win.
The tiering system is whack.
I think we banned Lisa.
But, so...
Opinion, at least these first three.
Would you say Leona, Nocta, who?
Nunu.
Nunu? Okay, and then what are we thinking for probably secondary bans? Maybe like a Rel or like a Malzahar or...
I'd probably... You can either ban out an ADC in the mid lane or Shen if it goes through.
Yeah, Shen would be pretty fucking cancerous. Ain't no lie. Okay, so do you Leona Nock? I think he's...
I don't think he's
going
to...
I'm thinking for second Rel.
It'd be nice to get a... I honestly say Shen's more of a... Priority.
But remember, like, they could end up choosing that after the three. So,
yeah, no, I was just putting that in for the second round.
Yeah, you could.
I think Shen and Diana as well.
Oh yeah.
All right, now for backups. What do we got for backup? Lulu, Seraphine. That's her name, right? Seraphine.
Then... I can pick Lulu. She just, her stats look good because she's got one game, I guess. So.
Yeah, but no, Smurf. Whatever. Gotta think smart.
Yeah, we have first pick.
Do we?
What are we trying?
No, we're second pick. Oh, wait, no.
No, we're first.
Oh, yeah, we're first. Yeah, you're right.
What are we trying to pick up first? Facts.
I don't know about you guys, but we normally would do like, we pick bot lane first.
Yeah, pick like ADC or jungle first.
Just because it's.
I kind of want to see.
Counterable, like mid or bot.
Yeah.
No, mine gets banned all the time, so I just want to see if it'll get banned.
Yeah, if they leave E, definitely first pick the shit out of that.
You're gonna be like, nope, get out of here.
Right? There's a lot to ban.
Leona got through.
All right.
That's one of the champions, and she's about to get banned right now.
I must not fuck. What if they all Leona just like left the game?
Like, man. And then
okay,
new.
The Riven. Ooh, top laner.
Are they actually banning me out? If they ban four next, I'm gonna be a little upset.
They're giving you the fucking file.
There he goes.
They really don't want to see any of these champs. I'm guessing Aurelia.
Well, yeah, if there are top champs, they're pretty much they're not gonna want to see that. No. Who plays Lee Sin?
I do.
I don't. That's good enough for me.
Alright, what am I picking up here? Am I just picking up support or am I picking up AD? I mean, we're going to get it either way this rotation. Or is there anything that we need to grab right now?
I don't think so. I mean, do we want something in the jungle? I don't really know.
I should be fine with mine right
now. Alright, you want me to go Nautilus or Lulu?
Alright, copy. Lulu's a good first pick. Because I feel like if you pick Nautilus, they can counter it.
Yeah,
Vel'Koz.
Might be support too.
We're about to find out.
They're picking top already?
No, ADC.
Nah, I'm gonna play them. Good enough, yeah.
We should probably pick up jungle.
Are you doing me
and I would be surprised if those field heals of everybody on the table.
Wow.
That's wild.
So it's safe to pick ADC for sure.
Yeah. Let's pick ADC.
Just trying to think who I want to go here.
They showed their mid. Or that could be a support flex, but.
He played Vel'Koz and.
Alright, jungle. Who do you want here?
Oh, I'd rather wait to tell the big jungle.
Pick me I don't want to pick top here.
Give me a Zin. Or if you want, get me Xin Zhao.
I would do jungle.
Okay, am I picking Xin or I'd rather?
I would.
Alright.
Zin.
Do Zin. Pick jungle so you might be able to get one counter out.
I'm probably gonna go Cho'Gath here then.
Gonna probably pick Shen right now if they were smart.
Gank, are you trying to get Irelia mid?
Jarvan? Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm good then.
Yeah. So do we want to ban Shen?
Yeah.
I would ban
Shen. I'll ban Shen. They got their top. Oh.
Damn.
Should have picked her.
Yeah.
Kind of thinking so that, but it doesn't matter. I can play whatever.
They got Shen, Shen support, or support and top. What was, do we want to ban out another top laner?
There's Diana too. Remember, Diana was another ban.
But that was for them. That was for their mid laner guy.
It might be Velka's support. You never know. Because you're usually happy. But it shouldn't be a problem either way. Well, let's see how it goes.
You played Vel and
so Diana, what?
So. Just ban Rout.
Yeah, Rout. Rout support. Sprout's okay. Sprout would be play.
Got it.
Woo. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't matter which order we pick here, so I guess.
Alright. Zelinski.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
Zelinski, I'm picking for you. Who would you like?
I mean,
damn, they're debating really hard.
Dodge that shit. Give me that free dub. That guy's probably not comfortable on that.
What do we need to? Need a tank. Yeah, I guess Cho. Could be Cho.
I mean, that guy's probably just gonna counter whatever you're doing. So whatever you feel comfortable with,
Cho's
really.
Good.
Oh, damn, I really gotta get some skins for him. Oh, I didn't get that one. That's right, I forgot about that. Oh, well. I forgot about that skin.
Ooh, the Ziggs. Okay.
Oh, this is the top laner, huh?
Yeah, I don't know what this guy's gonna... What?
Oh?
Surfing? So,
is that Zyra jungle? Or what?
Yumi?
He's trolling.
Who's top?
This guy's gonna pick. Unless it's.
Urgot or some shit? Or...
York!
Yeah.
Not York, Warren.
That's a big split push, but I mean, if we pick our fights right.
I don't know, our team might have a little trouble dealing with him. He's pretty strong right now.
Let's fucking do the damn thing. Game one's the fucking biggest game.
All right, remember, guys, I'm live. Let's show these people how we can do
it. Hell yeah.
And if we don't, then we're sorry.
The connection went pretty smooth all the way through. Yeah. Oh, so you're just getting two birds, one stone?
Yeah. Gotcha.
We're all really going all out, huh? Ooh, this is gonna be a good match.
I'm gonna have to relog. Not relog, but reconnect. Think about the time. Might be. Three girls, one cup versus Leona made it through.
Why does that sound like that would be an actual video? Two girls, one cup, and Leona made it through.
Jesus Christ, I didn't think about that.
Alright.
That's so bad.
We don't want to invade here. Maybe just like 5 point. I'm gonna go here.
We don't want to invade, but they might want to invade.
Yeah, we should spread out.
Yeah. I'm just gonna ward. They don't have no hooking, right? Yeah, no, they have not.
Got a Tyra to watch out for that.
Oh. There they are. I got my ward in. There's Jarvan.
Yeah.
Probably level 2 mid, if I was him. Before I get my satchel, kind of vulnerable. I'll just play it chill.
Chuck bombs, you freak.
Kick rocks, bitch.
Kick rocks.
Yeah, rocks.
We'll have some insane sieging power here. That's kind of why I picked Ziggs. You pick Caitlyn, so it's like, ooh.
Oh, you take down turrets hard. Cool.
What the fuck are they doing? Shoving this shit? Okay. Push that shit, baby.
Yeah, we're chilling.
Jarvan.
I got the shields and I got the polymorph for fucking Jarvan or York, so.
Yeah, we just don't. Only thing is just not getting hooked. Yeah,
we did.
That maybe come.
I'm almost.
Alright,
he's playing.
It wasn't me, so.
Yeah, I see.
He's playing safe, yeah. Holy mother.
That Caitlyn skin's pretty nasty.
Yeah, that skin's pretty dope.
Kinda actually matches with the base Lulu skin too.
Yeah, the purple does.
That's what to say.
Barrier,
oh shit. Good shit. I have a mean reach too. Good shit. Yeah, you missed.
We did.
Oh, you got that already. Alright, I'm gonna back out. Mm-hmm. Actually, I don't have to back out. I can actually get this.
Lower him.
That's your teleport, huh?
Watch out, Jarvan top. Oh, he trapped him. Oh, wait, no, he didn't. Yeah.
Jarvan's right there.
Yeah.
Wants his blue back.
Going bot.
J4's top again.
Oh, shit.
I'm roaming up if you can walk towards the river or not.
Just back here. I get much of this.
Sounds good. I'm just gonna go moon, moonstone into fucking Ardent.
And your bot jungle's gone. You have 3 game.
So. I'm gonna try to get dragged.
We just backed, so hopefully they don't come over.
Well, Jarvan backed out all the way to base, so I should be able to have the dragon by then.
Yeah, if you see them coming through here, you just gotta leave.
I'll come throw some shit over the wall.
They're being greedy and I don't know what they're doing.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm freezing, I don't really know. He's just farming.
Oh, okay, shit. No. Got it.
Work.
No, I got dragon though. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, good.
Oh, that was close. Good thing I lowered it on time. Ooh, I could get that. And whoever followed.
Yeah, we're coming up. Oh, nice.
Thanks for the follow, Timothy.
Oh, I got sick. What a bitch.
Ugh. You went Cinderhole too. I mean, I don't think these guys have kill potential on us when we hit 6.
Yeah, I know for damn sure. Especially when I can block them after. Watch out, Cho, coming after you. Jarvan's coming up.
He doesn't have ult.
They back. Pop back.
I'm gonna push this and shove this.
You wanna go for Rift?
He might be at your blue.
Oh, I don't know. Let's see. There he is.
I get a play here.
I got Vel'Koz coming up.
Shit! No, I'm fucked. Yeah!
Vel'Koz pinches.
They're going for this. They're just going for Rift. Oh no, what the hell? Why go for my blue? He had enough time to go for, okay. Sure. Yeah, he has levels. He's what level? 6? 5. He's got 2 kills in already. Damn. No bueno. Yeah, no, you got it.
Sorry, we played through drags here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's York Flash.
Well, at least you guys are winning your lanes.
They just warded up.
Careful, Cho. You're way up there.
York just back. I flash him.
Ooh. I'm coming back.
I don't have enough mana for alt.
Damn.
Resetting.
Alt bot here.
I'm coming.
Driving.
Yeah, that's something behind me.
Nice ult, man.
Oh, that thing got so much in the way.
Still not enough mana, dude. This is so frustrating.
It's coming.
He's trying to release it here.
No, Valkyrie.
You got one.
Can I get a single assist for any of that? What the fuck?
You have no ward. Good shit.
Good
shit.
Good job.
Yeah.
York's right there.
York's here. Dragon's about to be up. 30 seconds.
I should bag before we do this.
Yeah, I have a ward in 16. My ult's back up too.
Be able to have this, yeah, that's huge.
York has TP up, I have TP up.
I also keep vision, I don't think they're gonna do it in our phase, so let me just get the scale force and we can go for
that. Yeah, I'm grabbing a couple pinks and back to it.
Yep, I'm here waiting at drag.
Just swept it.
Yep, saw it.
Just
Oh, Jarvan's top!
Yeah, hold on, we're running. We got time. Joe, sorry.
Need help getting the drag. Come on, you freaking. Nice. And they lost their scuttles. Alright, perfect.
I don't know how I'm surviving this long, yeah.
You actually survived all that? Jesus. Shit.
I didn't. I died.
Careful, I'm just helping him.
Damn. I'm backing out. I'm gonna go try to stop him.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you here?
Yep.
Nice.
Good job. I got everything for you.
Airborne him.
Beautiful.
Good job.
Quite silly. Good shit, boys.
Got him.
Yeah, Macros is gonna have to win that.
Yeah, we just play.
He's gonna win it. Yeah, because we gotta just play around York because I can't hold off York and Jarvan if they do that.
If they
have York ult up and they get this next bat, they can just end the top.
Hey, I'm gonna go deep ward.
Okay.
I got ult in 20.
He's got his fucking root. I'm just gonna wait for your ult before I try to take any trades.
Yep, 9 seconds, and I have a exhaust. J4 might be creeping. I don't know. They're playing weird.
Six.
J4 might be in that bush.
Yeah, I'm just gonna queue this and we can
clear it
up.
Alright.
Good shit.
No need. I got 1500 gold.
It was whoever got it. Really. I'm like, he went all freaking. Yorick's trying to get, they're trying to get the next rift. Try to stop them. There's three of us. They don't have Vel'Koz.
Mike,
Let's get it right now. I'm not worried for that.
I don't have one.
I can zone.
Yeah, we're gonna have to because we don't have smite or my ult.
There you go. Cool. You missed.
TPing bot.
These guys are literally terror bad.
I got it.
Yep. What the fuck? Nice.
TP, Cho.
I'll go top. Yeah, someone's got
to. And I got Rift. No. I got Rift. I'm coming around now. I'm gonna bring a Rift to you guys.
Drop it over here.
All right.
Yeah,
I think we might need two for
sure. Yeah. I'm here with you guys.
Drop and take all this jungle. We'll
push with it. Alright, then.
I've come to. Get him.
Bring him towards us.
Watch out.
Back out.
Yeah, we're outie. We got a lot out of that.
Cool.
Yep.
Yeah, there's four top.
We can reset and still make it a drag right now.
They're going to drag right now.
We're good. They got 50 seconds. We're good. No rush.
Yeah, I'm going to push this.
Careful, Zen. If you get caught, we got to give.
Yeah.
No, I won't get caught. They don't even think I don't think they know that I'm here. I think they thought I got... Yep, got it. Alright. I just wanted to get the scuttles. That way we have our vision.
Alright, we ready to do a fucking 5v5 mid-game fight?
Keep me alive, really, honestly.
I got all everything for you.
Yeah, I got flash heal, so there's no reason I shouldn't die.
I'm gonna have to push this way.
I grab that red.
Yeah. Quick.
I'm here.
There you go. Alright, dragon.
They have vision in here, I'm trying to drop a pin.
Yeah, let's just stay
group. Oh, get a Philios. Here they are. There you go, he wasted that.
That's your TP.
I'm blocking him. He's caught. There you go. I'm gonna try to heal. I'm gonna heal with Dragon.
Sorry, we got it. We
I'm gonna, yeah, need enough. You guys.
Go mid after this?
Yep, definitely.
We got top and bot pushed in really hard.
Yep, grab top. I'll go bot here.
And we need, yeah.
We could get the tower in mid.
You guys got the exhibition quick.
Oh, shit, I was gonna go get.
That's fine. We'll get. No. Go. Oh. See, like, we'll get this one then back on.
I'm barely at red though.
Okay. I'm bagging out to base.
I'm here. We win this. I got exhaust.
Yorick, he's caught.
Let me chomp him.
Oh. Adios.
Hey, what about top, Choga?
That's on me.
I'm going.
I thought you said
going
top. We're good.
Alright, we're one drag away.
Yeah, that's big.
Mid. Three are mid. Pushing mid real hard. Baron's about to be up.
We just gotta play around York split pushing. That's like that is their only win condition. Or if they pick us off. But don't fight that. We don't know where they are.
Damn.
Might try to go to Baron, but Caitlyn can hold this.
They're trying to go for Baron.
We can steal it. I have my ult.
I mean, no, they're trying to bait it.
Yeah, they're not doing it.
Yeah, they're gonna
get a ping pong.
There you go.
York spot.
Oh, perfect. Jeez.
Yeah, because if you just clear like the minions, you can't do anything.
They're still hovering for Baron, so.
I have TD.
Oh. Okay.
So if I need to, I can.
Jarvan's here with Zyra.
They might be in vision.
We cut him out. We got. Yeah, we could. We could. We could. Could. There you go.
I'll have all for your gate.
Okay, okay.
All right, cool. Let's one for one.
Reset here. I'll reset and come back.
Good. Yeah, they're all weak too.
He can't really push it on me.
Yeah, you got the wave here,
yeah. Yeah, he didn't have all up.
We can just kill him.
I just realized I haven't gotten a kill yet.
I know Jarvan was hovering, just want to be careful.
I got exhaust, so Miles up in 30. I think we could probably win a 2v3, honestly.
Yeah, if we play right.
I have
TP. I'm out of wards. We should just grab this and go.
Okay.
There's Jarvan.
Yeah, it's fine. We can just grab and go. He missed his fucking combo.
Shoot the turret. Shoot the turret.
We'll be fine.
I'll just keep matching your until you guys need me to TP.
Aphelios and Zyra are mid.
Yeah, your.
Oh, we could get him?
Yeah, dude, we can try and
I can
do something.
This.
Let's do something mid. Here,
I can ult this. Ult right here.
Got him. Slowed him down. Hey, soul. Soul. We got soul coming. Yeah.
I gotta
push mid and then go soul.
I have ult up now too, Kate.
York's coming in mid, maybe?
Sorry, 13 seconds? Aphelios is gonna be up.
Oh no.
We can rush the shit.
Oh, get York! York. Cut him off. Yeah. They're trying to go for soul.
Yeah, they're here.
Turn on that. Nice.
Oh, fuck, I almost had him. Alright, let's get soul.
I can
check it for wards.
I'm out of wards.
You got your ult, right? You can bite the shit out of him.
I can zone this up.
Yeah, I'll be a ward.
Ready? Go.
We win this fight.
We win it, yeah. We win it.
Huge.
Keep going.
Airborne. Got him. Slowed him. Give me.
He has GA.
Oh, he's got light. Hey.
Oh, you guys.
No. Did Zel'Kaz get away? Damn.
Yeah, he did.
So did Jarvan. Oh, no, he didn't. Kate, all yours.
We can just go do Baron right now, honestly.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go Baron.
I'll TP and I have smite with spellbook, so if you guys need it, I'll be there.
Oh my god.
Fortnite?
I need a heal. Alright, going in.
I got no vision on it, so.
Get my chomp. What's my chomp at? 1209.
Vel'Koz is over here if you guys want to get him.
Can you smite at 2k?
Yeah, I can smite here.
I got 5 seconds. Oh, there you go.
I'm gonna take
Cool. So reset. Dude, I got.
We could just try and force mid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're strong enough.
Yeah, we're already. We got.
Fuck, dude. Holy shit.
Alright. I'm gonna reset.
Damn, 9-0, huh? Shit. Don't forget to die once, at least.
No.
No.
Fuck, let him, he's gotta go through two towers, just fucking let him split.
I don't know, that's a big lead.
Clear as
pay. I mean, if we fight 4v5 mid, we'll end the game before he'll.
Yeah, and, I mean, check out those FTP.
Step on the roses. Make sure you get all the wards. Use the minions though. Like let the cannon take out the freaking, because they can't reach it unless they cuss. Yeah, they can't hit me. As long as I don't attack them, I should be fine.
I'm just too strong.
I'm a cover to you
over here. Right. The work's not even coming.
Yeah, I'll cover.
Yeah, let the cannon do it. Let the cannon do it. Cannon's doing it itself. There you go. The minions are here.
Show, get big. Let me ult you so you get bigger.
Yeah, your speed ups are amazing to play with.
Got him. Oh, look, we got a teleport here. No, it's my alarm.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty much when I wake up.
It's like 9:30.
Right now for me is actually 6:30.
Oh, okay.
No, it's early for me. I go in at 11. That's why I said I'm like, oh, don't worry about me.
I TP up.
All right. Okay. So should we just like retreat or what?
Yeah, I think we got the
inhibitors. We can just push top.
Yeah.
You know, I kind of wanted one of those. You know that, right?
I wanted them more.
No, you didn't. Just... And we still have freaking Baron, too. I freaking just...
Can I just go this tower?
200 more. That should be fine. Elder in a minute and a half.
That's zig so.
Elder in a minute and a half.
Oh shit, I fucking missed time that.
Dude, minions are pushing mid lane and they're not, there's nobody even there.
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going. Dude, Yorick is freaking bot lane with. I'm coming your way, Cho.
I have ult.
Oh, wait, where you live?
His ult's on.
Yeah, no, I'm coming your way. I want to get the scuttles. All right, I am here. Don't worry, son. I got you. Jesus Christ, dude. That was some damage right now. Let's go for Elder.
I'm walking top here.
Alright, you guys go for. Oh, shit.
I'm
coming.
Big toe, daddy. Nice.
Came on time.
You guys could just end.
Yeah, we could just end that. Yeah, it's already 8. Dude, the minions are winning. Like, we really don't even have to do anything. We just could watch the minions do it all on their own.
Oh, Vel'Koz played himself.
No! Chanel to there. So forward.
They surrendered.
Nice job, guys.
Hell yeah, brother. Good shit.
Game one. Ah,
somebody's mom on a Saturday night.
At least I got some kills at the end.
Stop.
Two girls, one cup.
And lay on the left.
Damn, we were the first team to win?
Really?
First team to complete their match.
Yeah. Jeez. Everybody's still fighting.
Fighting for their life?
Yes.
Are they in the gulag?
Maybe. Be right back. I'm going to go use the restroom.
I got room because there's really nothing in here if you want to throw it. I got a bottle opener too if you want. Unless you want to break another fucking bottle.
I'm going to go do yourself here, quick.
Fucking,
I can fucking, like, handle people.
That waitress fucking set you over the edge.
Yeah, I'll be a minute.
Other human interaction from the public, dude.
Goddamn, boys, you guys played like fucking Don Juan Gaming in the World Finals. I'm about to buy their skin because of that game. Let's see. We could potentially play in Sassy Mates Dominate, SMD, or we could be playing against TMT Toa. Damn, Sassy Mates Dominate, they got two P4s. And their Jangle is a B1.
Oh, you guys like scouting all the other teams?
Well, I'm just scouting the two guys that we could potentially be playing against.
Oh, let's see. Boy, BXK, KKG, and Ben. Oh, Boy won.
I won't know if they were or not.
So it could be BXK or KKG.
Okay, but you won't know if they're streaming. What'd
Wait.
You say?
Well, oh, I mean TMT and or SMD. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
My bad. I'm over here looking at the other one. Whoops.
Well, the boy team, the boys won.
Yeah, we got SMD.
They beat Ban out the AD. And their AD is
we're going against SMD. Oh my god, platinum.
I kind of figured.
Platinum players. Yikes.
Yep.
Oh, I hate Silas.
Yeah, Silas is an insta ban for me, my guy.
Alright, here you go. Number one.
That's perma ban. Galio, whatever. I think. God damn, that guy's got a. Oh, well.
Death Thresh. Bard. Alistar.
Games on Thresh. That could be a pretty good ban.
Yeah, it could be, actually.
Jungle played. So that guy's playing. Wait,
and then that. And then I'll see this right now.
So that's their AD jungle support. This guy, I don't know. That's their mid. So, yeah, that's. The Nikki Silver one is going to be their top.
And who's their best player on the top? It says Gangplank with 10 wins, 6 losses. Vladimir, 1 win, 2 losses with Lissette. Vladimir, Yorick, nothing.
We We know who we're facing?
Yeah, we're playing SMD.
Sassy mates dominate.
Do we have?
We're waiting on the other team because the other one hasn't finished their match yet. So pretty much it hasn't given us a timer yet. All right.
Yeah, we can still scout though. I definitely think Silas
and Thresh.
Silas is a band. Thresh definitely. And then I'm not really seeing anything too fucking
scary. I mean, unless we want to get somebody else. Like, okay, he has Galio. That's up there.
Bard. I mean, we can target ban that their mid just to fucking.
And their jungle is gonna be Dr. Genesis. I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's got Warwick. He's one of his best players. We could ban Warwick if you want.
Yeah, he's been playing Wukong Jungle because they've been.
Yeah, Wukong and Warwick, pretty much.
Yeah, I mean, what do you? We can ban. I'm cool with banning one of his guys. Would you prefer to play against Wukong or Warwick?
I could play against a Wukong. Warwick is because he has a lot of roaming and he can run fast, so.
Alright, that sounds good.
I say Warwick.
So let's have Warwick, and then for second bans, potentially fucking Galio, and then maybe a GP for their top, and.
Let me see the masteries.
Their ADs, kind of 80s AD, just fucking let it go.
They have Nami. Nami is one of them. Gnar. Well, Nami and Braum. And plus Pyke, too. God damn. He's got them all at level 7.
Yeah.
So, if you aim for support, I don't know.
I think the Thresh ban, it's good to pick, because if they pick, like, support in the hell, then it's.
He's got 1.3 million with Thresh.
Yeah. That's an instant ban.
Yeah, so.
I play a lot of Thresh, and I don't have that.
I don't know. What do you think? I don't know. I think maybe.
My Thresh only has 347,000.
Jesus. I don't know about Pyke, because he has Pyke up there as well.
Yeah, we'll just have to deal with it. Honestly, I'm going to try to pick up the Lulu again, because. I thought I played pretty decent for myself on that. It well with the team.
It all depends too if they go tank too. I don't see a lot of tanks on their mid laner.
Everybody played pretty well. Sucks. Top got fucking perma ganked, but I mean, he was a tank and he did his job. So.
Yeah. That and pretty much Jarvan gave away Dragon too many times.
Yeah, like, that literally perfect. Like, the way that you, like, when we see him top and we have fucking, I mean, we didn't really have bot prio, but.
But we got all drags. Baron. We actually got everything. We got everything more than them.
Dragons are fucking massive.
Yeah, that's a big deal. That's why I was like, okay, you know what? Every time you're going top, I was like, all right, there he is. No offense, Cho. I wanted to help you, but then I'm like, you know, going seeing Jarvan go top.
No, it's fine. We did fine.
I was like, yeah. I was like, I wanted to help, but I was like, Dragon.
How are you feeling about banning Hecarim over Warwick? I don't know, Hecarim's pretty strong.
Yeah, but he doesn't have him that high. He has Warwick high. Dr. Genesis.
I mean, he has the same amount of matches.
Yeah, he has Kane and Rengar. Kane, Rengar, and Warwick are his top jungles. And the reason why for Warwick is because Warwick can run fast. And if you guys get lower, your health.
Hecarim's always a good ban, though. I think for this game, banning Warwick would be good just because that's this guy's comfort.
And then he has Rengar and Kane. But Kane I could counter. Same with Rengar, but I don't think I'll get Master Yi. I know that's for sure.
Did you already get the thing with all the no attachments?
Yeah.
So what, it's just fucking mounts? Shit's kind of ass.
Super.
Oh, that's history. Our thing was TikTok Me Daddy. That was our last team's name.
What the fuck? TikTok Me Daddy?
Yeah, that was my last clash name.
Not bad. Not bad.
All right.
I got trophies.
All right. So for backup, there's Cass, Twist, Fizz.
April 11, 2020, May 30, 2020, and April 4, 2021. Trophies, my guy. That's what you get when you're fucking.
That's for mid. I'm leaving these for the lanes. Honestly, and then there's Kate, Jin. I'm guessing that's their ADC. I can't tell which one's gonna be ADC, Nikki or Pretty Rico. Let me see the history.
I mean, I don't know how comfortable.
There he is. Okay.
Talbot is.
Yeah.
But
okay, there you go.
With your Kai'Sa, because if they ban out Lulu and I go Nautilus, Kai'Sa and Nautilus is pretty fucking dank.
I played a lot of Kai'Sa too.
So just something to think about. I mean, I'm trying to pick up the Lulu again, to be honest. So
okay, so that's their ADC, I'm guessing. And the top laner can go Gangplank, pretty much. Gangplank is the top laner, and that's all he has.
Yeah.
This is just for the second, just in case you guys need to think it through.
Yeah, for sure. I like it.
Yeah. And Kane.
You guys ever just fucking a whole bunch of alcohol and drink in the parking lot with your friends?
Yeah. I did that once, and then we chased a raccoon.
Fuck yeah. That sounds lit.
It was hilarious, dude. We were like drinking. We're like, dude, you guys see that? He's like, dude, is that a cat? No, that's not a cat, dude. That looks weird. And it's looking at us, and it's standing up on 2 feet. Dude, that's a fucking raccoon. And we kept staring at it. We're like, ready? And we chased him. He's like, get the mother. But the way that raccoon looked at us, like, oh, damn. And it just took off. It was just great. But sadly, I quit drinking.
What a man, what a holly good man.
Hi, Tom. What the hell? I ain't no Tom, but alright, I'll be Tom. Who's Tom? Hi, Buttskill. I'm not Tom, but thanks.
No, I know. There's someone.
Oh, that's... Oh, it's one of you guys' friends. Oh, okay. So I was like...
Fuck you, Tom. Damn, I was looking at my history, and it shows three girls, one cup history. That looks really bad. I was looking at the Clash team. That does not look good. Three girls, one cup summary.
Just so I fucking wake up early, like 9:30, check the clubs out at 10, be at the place for 10:30, and we're trying to be back before like 15 or 17 or 15. Just depends. That's fair. Pretty sure he doesn't want to go, but. That's great, man. I'm gonna play 30 times better now. No, that's not how it works.
Waiting for the next round.
I'd love to see that. God bless, boys.
You guys are gross. All right.
Game one was fucking big, but game two is even fucking bigger.
Well, yep, they got two platinum players, so we got to play this.
Plat players don't mean shit. Two.
He said Tua. He even did the effect. Tua.
I'll fucking shit down these plat four. These guys might as well be gold one.
Pretty much.
Oh, wait, that guy's plat three, so I'll give him a little respect, but fucking Stanley? Nah.
I remember I played against a platinum player, and he was, like, raging really bad, and he's like, stay in gold, noob. And I was like, I don't even know if I should be offended by that.
That's what they all say.
No, but, you know, it's like each tier, like, each level that you go, like, when you're in silver, it's like, stay in bronze. Or when you're in bronze, stay in iron. And then getting told, stay in gold, it's like, all right.
The times that I've been in plat are honestly, the people in there are more toxic than the people in fucking gold.
I bet.
I don't know what you're talking about. The league community isn't toxic at all.
Yeah. They're fucking the best
community. The league community isn't toxic at all.
The league community is the worst, and I'm part of the problem. Don't even get me wrong here. I am a keyboard warrior.
That's fat.
The people know when they fucked up.
Here we go.
Alright, boys. This is a fight for your life. I need to send you those fucking Tiki Talks.
Yeah,
I got you. I got them saved. Cause I want you bad. I want to listen to that song again. Alright, boys.
Oh, they put her in jungle. Ha ha! I knew it. They finally put Gwen in jungle. Yep. I knew they would.
I've really only played one game with her, and she was kind of busted, honestly.
Yeah, she's busted in jungle. And especially, you know, it's funny that she's AP, but yes, she does damage as attack damage because of her ult and her scissors.
Yeah, that's just gay as hell.
I was like, isn't she AP? Why is she doing more damage when she's attack damage? Oh, there goes
the Lulu. I knew the Lulu was coming out.
And then Warwick.
Yep. Well, I mean, I can either play Morgana, or I can play a Nautilus. Or do we want to pick something up here?
Keep banning Lee Sin.
I don't play Lee Sin.
I mean, I'm down to go Nautilus.
Fuck it.
Yeah, get a little tank in there, yeah. Why not?
I'm just trying to play something that I'm like comfortable on, so.
Let's see.
This team's playing a lot. It's gonna be a lot different. These guys are better than the team we just played. Stats wise at least. It could just be ass fucking game, but
yep. Well, all we can do is do our best.
Uh-oh.
Swain.
Swain? What the hell is even that? That's kind of...
Kai'Sa. If you're a pro with Kai, hey, shit, why not? You got
Are you thinking Zen again for jungle? Or don't want to pick up mid lane?
It's Rammus.
Don't pick Zen into Rammus.
Yeah. Well, I kind of got that, yeah. I'm thinking, where should I go? What do you guys think? Sejuani? Nunu? I haven't had a lot of practice with a Mumu.
Whoever you're comfortable with, so.
Probably Sejuani.
Sejuani?
Yeah.
If we go Sedge, we just need to have somebody putting out damage besides Kai'Sa.
Yeah, I'll go.
Or Volibear, actually. Just realized Volibear, too.
You wanna go Volley? Do you wanna go Volley? That's great.
Pick. Yeah, I could go Volley, yeah. I could go tank with Volley too.
I do like the Orianna pick if that's what you're thinking.
We'll see.
Oh, yeah, if they don't pick it.
You said that fucking their plat support, he had a lot of games on Nami?
Yeah. Twin, right? Yeah, they had, let's see, they had Nami.
That's probably Swain mid, right?
No, it's probably Swain support.
Swain support, yeah, more than likely.
Oh, yeah. Swain support. Alright, well, should I hit out the Galio and the GP ban? Or do you want something else in the mid?
They have Gangplank. Your spirit is never broken. Okay. They have Gangplank is their top laner.
I'm just gonna hit that.
And Galio. Yeah. Right. Definitely.
Right. Sounds good.
Yeah. Galio. He's annoying. That was expected.
Yeah, and Galio, yeah. Since they already got their ADC.
Why don't we just pick you up by Aurelia if these guys keep banning it now?
Oh, it's not really a big deal, to be honest. I'll play whatever.
All right.
Do you want me to pick Orianna for you, just in case, or?
No, they won't.
I'll pick for you. Then never mind. Zelensky.
Can you pick me, Riven?
Who?
For now, just hover Riven.
Oh, Riven. Oh, I was like,
don't,
who?
Don't pick it right away though. Oh yeah, Riven's fine.
Riven.
The yeah.
Echo mid.
What is broken can be reforged.
Oh, you know, Riven's actually in real life, and I'll just say this live. It's actually a friend of mine. Christina V is actually Riven.
What do you mean?
Like, I know her. I know Riven, the voice actress. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like, she's an actual friend. And it's funny, because I have a picture of her up on my wall. Where she signed it, and then she has Riven, and then after that I was like, all right, give me some Riven, and then that little quote that she just said right now, is like, whatever is broken can be reforged, she said that to me, and I was like, all right, that was great.
That's pretty dope, actually.
She's cool, she's so super nice, and then it's funny, because after meeting her, I didn't know my brother was a big fan of her, because she has an album, and I didn't know that. I was like, oh, she has an album? I didn't even know that. And then she didn't even know she had an album. Ooh. Hey, but we got tanks. Not and I tank. And then they have Shannon Ramos.
We got damage and an assassin. I think we could pull this out.
Yeah.
We're going to have to squeeze it out.
All right. Should I be officer? Luchador? Thunderlord. Northern Storm.
Purple. Anything purple.
Anything purple? You got it. Tidy Whiteys, here we go. Luchador. Oh, that's the purplest I can get, I guess.
I almost had my Lulu runes on. That would have been a mistake.
Right.
The first thing I do is switch my runes, because I always forget sometimes.
I would have been fucking getting melted.
No, but that's what I was saying. Oh, yeah, she's super sweet, and yeah, she has her own album. And my brother came up to say, "Oh yeah, I listened to your album. It's freaking amazing." She's like, "What album?" And after that, I was like, "Isn't this you?" And she's like, "Holy shit!" And she said that she doesn't remember making that album, like she made it years ago.
Right now.
But she was like so like nice to my brother. She was like, "Oh, let's take pictures," and they took pictures together and all that. I was like, "That's funny." It's like my first official fan for my album that actually brought it up.
Oh, I thought that was a collab.
Alright.
They literally all lined right there. Alright, boys. Let's see what we got.
Oh, we could invade. Or even if not. Let's go.
We could.
Let's try it. It's good spicy.
Daddy.
I
wasn't ready.
He said, "Fuck." What do you think? Start my Q or my W? I mean, I snare with my Q.
Just hold.
Yeah. Wait.
I took Q because I guess I'm doing the damn thing.
Oh. Not yet.
Hey, just... everybody scoot back a little. Everyone scoot back a little. Sorry.
I can't. If I scoot back, I'm out.
Oh, man.
Well, I was trying to go more over
you're
to the
trolling,
left.
I didn't
want to fucking poke out.
You poked out.
I had to try to move. There was all you fat fuckers were in the bunch.
Yeah, that's what would have happened to me if I would have tried to move left.
Yeah, I was. Yeah. I didn't really think about that, but.
No, you're good.
So we are. We're good.
They were ready for it.
Probably the best. Probably for the best.
Yeah, man, we never know what could happen, you know. And I started off my Q too. Down. Alright, that's fine.
Sorry, you gotta get the leash here.
Abyssal Knot. OG. Oh.
Ooh, did he flash?
No, but he's low.
He's low? Okay.
Did you win a 2v2 earlier or no?
You know, I I just can't get hooked, otherwise we for sure lose.
They bagged.
We even missed that XP.
I'm getting some high ass. I'm getting some high ass ping right now. Weird.
Now he flashed. Echo flash.
Come here, where you, Riven, if you can airborne him. Alright. That's good.
That's flash, that's good.
That's good, yeah. Just careful.
Just come back around. Or actually, no, go.
Yeah, because I don't know where the jungle is.
I'm not out of deep ward over here.
Oh, yeah, it's Ramis. Okay, I was like, who's their jungler again?
Echo's gonna TP mid here in a second. No flash.
No eyes on Ramis yet.
Ramis behind you guys. Run. Don't stay in fight.
How the hell did
he had to come through here.
Yeah, or he came through.
Yeah, he pretty much he got scuttles. That's probably how he got around.
Pink ward and try.
He has no flash.
Oh, you should have slowed him down though.
What do you mean? I just rooted him. I can't slow. Oh shit. That was...
There you go. No, it's fine. No, I just want to see what he'd do.
He doesn't have flash, so if you just go through the side.
No worries. Shit. Dragon's up. I just wasted flash. Fuck. I mean, not flash.
10 TP top.
There's still a ward on it. Ramis is a slow taker on that, so.
Yeah, he can't take it by himself yet.
Okay. He's got that new ult, though. I know. Oh, there he is. Oh, look. He's starting it up. No, wait. Oh, I'm going to wait it out. Try to get on them. Oh, get in there. I mean, get in there right now.
We got time.
No. Yeah, that's the whole point.
Let's go.
I have TP up.
Nice fuck. That's big.
Oh, that was first blood. No one's died yet. Oh, Shen 6.
We need to take this.
Oh, wait.
Take the drag.
Yep, take the drag.
I don't have.
Why is Shen not ult?
There you go.
We got drag. We got drag.
Yep. Perfect, and it's infernal too.
People down there already, Rudy?
No.
Oh, okay.
Damn it, he took that. Okay. Nobody. Okay. Swain was here.
I still got ignite too.
I'm gonna back here. I got a lot of gold off it.
Yep. Perfect. I like it.
She froze that wave and she lost like 10 minions on it.
Riven, come. Yeah, I know Shen, but get Echo. That's who we want to get. Oh, damn, no. He's gone.
That's fine.
No, yeah. Pay attention, Riven! That would have been a nice kill, too. Oh, but, well, Shen wasted all either way, so that's a good thing.
Anything to get Shen out of lane against Riven, I feel like that's pretty bad match for you, Riven.
He's going after your...
He's really bad, so it's actually really easy.
Yeah, I think after taking out their champions, I'm like, because I told you, all he had was Gangplank. I'm like, I don't think he knew how to play Gangplank. That's all he knew how to play.
Yeah, but all he's got to do is press R on Shen, and Jinx stays alive in the fight.
She won't live that long. All I got to do is keep going tank, which I can back out and do now.
Hey, if fucking we're fighting down here on the TP or channel, just back out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He already TP'd mid.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
I'm saying, like,
in general, yeah, I agree with you. Yeah, I'm down with it. I got you. I'm just gonna just push out. There's no reason for me to walk up and just get those guys.
Yeah.
Just throw it, you please. I know you're going to.
Yeah, that's.
Echo! You got three top. Damn, you got three top. Oof. LeBlanc, you let that happen?
Nah, I was dead.
He was like, nah, I was dead. Hey, wait, are they going for it? No, they're not. There you go, cut him off.
Flash.
You wanna freeze this?
Yep, got him.
Hey,
there he goes. Oh, he got caught. Hey.
They're coming mid. You guys. I'm not
yeah, but they're not. They don't have a lot of health.
Funny, no, we're not coming. We're chasing really far, too.
Okay, now let's get out of here.
Oh fuck!
Damn. No, I couldn't get that. And Strain's there. They're really low though. They backed out. Can Riven get Scuttles? Yeah, they're low though. That's the one thing though. I want to see how low they get. They got really low, so now he's behind. Cool, perfect. I mean, I'm gonna die a little bit, but not as much. And Echo wasted ult, so no more ult for him. You got ult. Oh, one more. Alright, cool. Mm-hmm. Echo going top.
Yeah, heads up.
Oh, he's still there. He's back.
Yeah, he went back. Yeah, he knew you were coming. Ooh, that would have been cool.
Swain's still missing here. I think he's walking back, but he's still.
I don't have vision on Shen.
You sure? That looks like him right there.
I think maybe you want to try to fight before he gets.
Yeah, I mean, I can try to go.
Yeah. That's alright. We're just at least looking
on the forest. Watch out, Echo bot. Yeah, Echo's gonna be roaming a lot, dude. You're gonna have to roam as well. And then Rammus is bot, too. Yeah, there's that. And I'm going for Rift now.
Damn, dude.
interesting flame flash.
I think you're supposed to flash and then throw the eagle. I don't know much.
Nice, nice, nice. They're trying to go for dragon.
Make my way down fast. Walking fast.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
And I'm homebound. Yeah, they're not on drag.
Are you singing?
I still have ignite.
I'm like, are you singing? I'm trying to get the some plates from your turret.
Go for it.
Ooh, that was
wave,
a...
though, if you can.
I'm leaving the wave.
I was gonna say, you probably
don't need it. No, that's because my Q wasn't up yet. That's why. So I had to back out of that. Going for dragon. I got Rama's coming my way.
You may want to wait on this. Wait till Riven has fucking TP.
I mean, I'm not gonna have it for another minute.
Good shit. Let's get drag.
Shen's recalling. Shen could ult in from base.
Yeah, but yeah, they have nothing though.
Yeah.
They don't have Echo. As long as they don't have Echo, we're fine.
Also, look at Shen's.
Yeah, I got an ult and ignite. That's ours.
Okay.
He misses everyone. That's hilarious. I don't know if I've ever seen a Jinx ult just miss everything.
Even the dragon. How far do we have? Okay. LeBlanc, we're gonna use Rift in mid. If we get it down a little bit more, we'll be good. So if we take out Echo again, yeah.
We don't wanna fight here, Nautilus. Hit him.
Oh,
that's his new ult.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, but it's a little bit kinda.
Like right. A fucking volley barrel. What the hell?
Yeah, basically. AP damage.
Swain here.
Alright, I got a Kraken Slayer.
Where's Echo?
Echo's right there with you. Red. There he is.
They're gonna get some bot, but here's what it is.
Yeah, two plates.
Yeah, look at a good amount.
Does his ult taunt everybody or no?
No.
Okay. Alright, they're gonna get three plays.
Wait, if you can maybe try to ult. Oh shit, I don't know. I think we just give it. Holy
yeah.
Fuck.
They had the fucking.
What the fuck popped it? They're coming mid here.
Yeah, I see him. Okay, I gotta use this. I only got 45 seconds left with it. We could use a bot. Play safe mid.
Might be resetting here.
Yeah, they're mid. Let's use this.
Yeah.
Hopefully we do the damage for it though. That's the thing.
I don't have eyes on Shen.
I don't think we have to worry about Shen right now. There's nobody here.
I'm gonna rotate.
Yeah. Just go for the turret. Just aim for the turret. Now we could go to it. There you go. Nice. Hey, we can get two turrets. We still got Rift.
Go.
Yep. Shally, baby.
I'm tanking.
Run away.
I get executed. That's fine. Executing is good. Perfect. Good shit, guys. Good shit. Good teamwork, guys. Loving it. Let's see. AP. Attack damage. God damn, Mercury's tried to sleep, but I don't have to go. Kaisa, come get this.
Frame this is right there.
Gotta play for another rift.
Yeah, how about bot lane go top? I'll go bot.
He doesn't have ult.
He's stunned though.
Oh, that was all.
Yeah.
Like that.
Love it. That was perfect.
Yeah, we're going top. Top
or. Wait, what's Drake at? 50 seconds.
Just get that on spawn.
Yeah, get ripped and then go straight to Drake.
Or we could go get top lane. Or.
You can try if he walks up. I don't think he's going to do that.
Yeah, no, he's not. Just take that, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's get rift.
I'm gonna go pink drag.
I got, yeah.
Don't smite this. We're alright with losing this. We'll try to get the soul.
Yeah.
Damn. That was just Swain?
Yeah. Just Swain.
What the fuck?
I got fruits. I'll be alright.
Okay, dragon's coming up. The Rammus is there. They're gonna try to slow us down.
They don't see me?
No, they don't see you. Go, go, go. Try to stop them.
Oh, fuck.
Got it.
Nice.
There you go. Get it. That's the whole team. Get the Shen. There you go. Oh, my baby. Oh my lord! Woo! That was legit.
Dude.
That was perfect. That was beautiful. I loved it, and I smited it on time too.
Now, did you steal my penta, or did I steal your penta?
I think we got a penta together.
Yeah, okay.
I got the triple, and I was like, oh shit, I stole the quad. I was like, well, I might as well get the double then.
Oh fuck.
Alright, back out there. I got rift now, so. Alright, good teamwork, guys. Good. Yeah. Got rift, stole drag. Fuck, anything else? Anybody want to. Oh, it's not there. I was about to give it to you, too.
I got locked in now.
They're all.
Damn, I was flashing.
Hey,
yeah.
I got 20 seconds for my ult. We should push top and get that turret.
I'm gonna go bot here.
There's a ward there.
Be careful, I have no way to get you guys, so it's a lot of damage. Strong, but try not to fight without me too.
It's just Echo top. I'm coming. I got my ult. Let him waste his.
Jake's just
in here.
Shank a TP, get ready for it. I mean, all.
Yeah, back out. I don't think.
Oh no, fuck. Oof.
Yeah, he's off the tower, so.
Thought we had something there.
Someone needs to catch mid too.
There you go. Yeah. Get the Echo. Echo has no ult. LeBlanc.
We gotta get on.
Oh no. No, never mind. No, yeah. Oh yeah, she just came in and mowed everybody down.
They can get there.
We needed fucking just LeBlanc to get that kill and get out.
I don't think they can get that right away.
And Shen's gonna.
Damn. How much time do I got with that? A minute. Fuck.
I'm gonna go. If it's still up.
Two backed.
Yeah, there's only two there. I can get there quick. If you drop a ward for Riven.
But you got time. There's the tell. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's a quadra kill. Easy.
Yeah! Go, Riven! The Baron's helping you! Oh! There you go! Get Shen!
Yeah, I would've had...
Oh, wait, hooked up! There you go, there's Echo!
It reset.
Yeah. Yeah!
Hey, I can rescue this guy.
Gonna have his thing up. Oh, the wall!
Oh.
He's gone.
Bah, he eat over that one.
Oh, there goes the rift. Fuck. Shit. I didn't get to use it. Yeah, I lost the rift. Fuck. Oh well. Oh well, at least we stopped him. That's the one thing. There you go. Go for mid lane. Or top lane. Actually, top lane. My bad. Top lane.
And we're still one drag away from fucking Infernal, so...
Yeah.
Alright, that's up in a minute, so don't dive.
Just get turret and, I guess, Riven get mid.
I'm gonna have to reset after this tower.
Me too.
Yeah.
Good shit, though.
Yeah, that was on you, dude. That's good play.
Good play, yeah. You guys showed up on time. Goddamn. Rama's just trying to get ready for Drake. They're trying to get ready for it. So we're going to probably all have to team fight this. And I have my ult up.
We need to just push out bot.
Come my way, Riven.
Careful. 3v2 right now.
He's got to try to run. He's got to try to run.
Yeah. No.
We're coming. That's good shit. You guys didn't use much at all either.
Yeah, no. I just stopped him. And he missed his ult too. So he has no ult no more. So, we're gonna have to all be here. Rammus has no ult, so...
I'm just clearing it.
Yep, we're clear.
Okay, I'm here now.
Alright, we gotta think who we're gonna go after. Take out whoever you need to right now. There you go. He's gone.
You just keep going.
Got it, Echo! Get Jinx! Oh, no, okay, Jinx is gone.
Yep.
Okay. Got swing.
Yeah, let's drag for free.
I got Echo here.
Yep, we're coming.
Cover with his ult. Riven behind you.
I see it.
There you go. Yeah, alright, get that mid. Get that mid and we'll get Drake. Good shit, dude. Good shit, though. We're doing great. Whoo! This is looking. We're here. We should reset. Baron. Fuck. If we could get vision on Baron. And we got stupid healing now, so that's good. All right.
There's a ward on it on the back side.
My trinket's about to be up. Don't worry. Echo mid. And he has no ult. You should have gotten him. Swain's going. There goes Swain.
I'm not there.
God, that's game, dude.
Keep going.
We don't have minions.
Oh, I can't get over.
Yeah, same here. There you go, Riven. Damn, Riven. Hey, let's go. Let's go for Baron.
Yep.
Nice.
Hey, I got a wave coming to y'all so I can get out.
Oh, fuck, dude.
This shit's warded on the backside.
Yeah, you guys go for Baron, I'll stall.
Should we take it a little faster than them?
Oh, guys, you should have waited a whole 20 seconds for me to get up.
It's like, nah.
I have TP.
Alright. Just gonna try to push it out?
We could. I mean, oh well, there's a whole team. We gotta. We need everybody.
Yeah, everyone's up there. So yeah. Either we force mid or just you can get top.
Or reset. Actually, let me reset. Let me see. Do I have enough?
I got his bot.
Actually, I need a little bit more. Hold on, I need a farm real quick before I go. I keep going to you guys. Do you guys just keep like force mid or something? And top. Strength.
It looks like they're hovering you, Matt.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over the wall as soon as they get up here.
Yeah, we should be pushing mid since they're sending for LeBlanc.
Okay, cool. I'm coming. I got my my ult sub ready.
Oh, fuck.
Later, bitch. That's my red buff.
He's a... Cut to... Alright, I got my ult.
Well, I'm top now, so they're just bad.
Yeah, just go top. Just go top.
There you go.
Just don't commit to anything.
Ready, Riven?
No.
No, I got my ult. That's why. I stunned the turret.
Not worth it. Go up here.
Okay, now we go. No, let's do it. Come on, come get the turret. Whee, Riven! Oh, man, I'm coming.
I don't know what the fuck they think they're doing.
That's game.
Five minutes, sorry. Trick shot?
Did he?
You
did one.
Oh, no.
Damage.
Yeah,
he's
2
powers.
We
don't have any minions.
Oh, they're stuck shooting the goddamn in here.
But they're all dead.
Here, I'll tank. Let's just do the damn thing.
We can't. We're fine. We're good. We got...
Alright, we're good.
I want to kill more people.
I died for that drop jinx.
Yeah, we have minions. We have more.
Echo.
Oh, you tried Echo.
Fuck my dick.
I have TP up.
You guys got... Oh, I'm getting shot! I got shot.
Let's go.
Dubs, 15-0.
Dang.
Good job, God bless, guys.
Ooh, I got it. Animals.
You're on your way to claim your trophy.
That's what I think of that trophy.
Oh, yep.
We're going against the boy.
Alright, they got 3 platinum.
God damn, those two guys have 90 games played, 60 wins, 30 losses.
That's pretty solid, I'd say.
Right. Oh, we're already in scouting. We got 4 minutes. Damn.
Yeah.
Do we have first pick?
We have second pick.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we got second pick.
We're going to ban out that guy's E.
Huh?
Yeah,
we're
going to ban it.
Oh, no, they're going to ban it. They're going to ban Yi. And if they don't, then we ban it.
They have a Yi plan. They'll take it first. They have first pick.
Yeah, so if they don't... If they don't,
we can save it for third ban, I guess.
Yeah. All right. I'm not going to ban it off the rip.
Look at that knock. Oh, okay.
Knock mid. Let's get rid of that. Fuck that guy's knock. So that's their mid, ADC, and then that's their jungle. He flexes mid and top. Ew, that guy's a Yasuo Yone player. Trash.
Okay, and then you guys said Yi.
I'm gonna do Naki Jinx or Yone or Yas for third.
I would ban Yi last in case they want to ban it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, but so who's second then?
We could do
ban Yone, and then I can counter. Yeah, it's pretty hard.
Yeah, I don't know. These guys play so many champs, so it's like whatever.
I know. Well, it's like they're top right players. Now, so. Well, there's that, and then there's him.
Like Morgana might be a good ban. I don't know. Think Morgana jungle.
I don't think they do.
Because it looks like they have a support player on jungle. They have a jungle player on top.
It looks like they all play something. They all play something different, that's why.
Yeah, these guys are all flexing. I mean, that bronze one looks like a smurf, to be honest.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. So, who do you think? What's her name?
If fucking mid lane can play against Yone and Yas, it's up to him. Otherwise, I'd be pretty comfortable banning that in the first round because I don't want to play against.
But what's crazy is that they don't have any tanks up there. It's just Zac. Zac is the only tank that they have up there. So if anything, shit, possibility. Oh, that's okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna ban Nocturne first. I'm gonna ban Yone, and then Yi a third if they don't ban.
Then you can ban Zed or Syndra.
That or I was thinking.
If you could counter Syndra or Zed, then you're dandy. But if you can't,
I'm thinking maybe a Jinx ban. Get this guy off his comfort pick.
Oh, Jinx one. Well, it looks like it's Caitlyn. Caitlyn, Ezreal, Vayne, Severe. That's their ADC.
Yeah. The Rikus, Rakus?
Yeah. Oh, because he's got a lot of wins with. Oh.
Everyone's got a little of everything. I was.
Yeah, we're seeing.
Thinking about what we could potentially for their jungle. Doesn't even look like any of them are jungling besides this fucking.
Yeah, it looks like the jungler is playing top.
No, No, he's playing jungle. The Crucian, whatever.
Yeah, but if you look at the top laner,
and he has support too.
So they banned out. So they banned out fucking Nocturne, Yone, Yas, Lucian against them. Oh shit! And they went fucking. They went Yi.
So, if you want to get rid of the Jinx at the second round, you know, we could. Might as well.
Yeah. For I'm just thinking for second round picks.
All right, let's go for second.
See what they're banning out.
Who are they going to ban? There goes Riven.
You guys are good.
Not gonna lie, I'm glad I actually went tank on that last match. Oh, I'm really glad I went.
Yeah, no, I think we had great comps the first.
Yeah, and we had more tank too. Swain didn't go tank at all, so that's what gave us a little advantage.
I think their Swain was like shot calling, and he just like wasn't fucking.
Right, he wasn't focused.
Oh shit. Why won't it let me pick Yone?
Because you're on Yone?
How do I get off of him?
Choose another champion. Just ban him. See if you can.
It says I can't.
Ban E. Just ban E. Yeah. They're not going to ban E. Just ban E. That'd be stupid for them to ban E.
Select a different champion right now. Select a different champion. There you go.
Weird.
No, I wanted you to ban him.
He's like, what are you doing?
My genius will be understood eventually.
You think? I wanted to play Jin. Unfortunate.
Hmm. Where'd they go first?
Who we pick?
I'm probably gonna pick up Lulu.
Oh, okay.
Just for me.
I'm probably gonna go Jinx.
Chunks. Oh yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm down with that.
Well, we get to counter right now, so we'll see what we got. Stop lane. Scion.
Okay. I'm gonna pick myself then. For top lane, that's right. Because I don't want to be banned out. I'm gonna pick Fjord.
Yeah, do your thing, Selinsky. I believe in you.
Because I feel like, I don't know, against Sion, that's... Thank you.
It's just a lot of kiting. Jungle's probably going to have to play something a little tanky on the tankier side.
Mm-hmm. If he can, because like I said, he had somebody was Zac, but that's the other one. So I don't think anybody else.
Ah, shoot, there it is.
Yeah. Alright, well, we took the Jinx from them, so maybe I ban out the Caitlyn on the second round?
Yeah, if they don't pick her,
yeah, just get Caitlyn out of their safe realm. I mean, that guy played all ADC, so it doesn't really matter, but... Okay, he's picking up the Sivir.
Sivir, huh?
Sivir's really good late, but yeah. So is Jinx.
Okay. So they haven't picked Syndra or Zed. That's the mid laners.
Are we cool with just target banning that, or was there a jungler that we saw?
No, that's all I saw was the Yi, but I don't think
I'm gonna ban the Zed.
Do not deny me.
See what they ban on my side.
Yeah, and then I don't know. Yeah, it was really just the Yi jungle, so this guy's probably just gonna play whatever.
LeBlanc.
Is there something you don't want to play against, Ari?
No, I don't really care.
Is there something you don't want to play against, King? Because otherwise, I'm just going to probably ban out the Syndra or the Yasuo. There's the Yasuo, too.
Oh, yeah, get the Yasuo.
Alright.
Ban the Yasuo. Yeah, ban the Yasuo.
Fuck that champ.
No cure for fools.
They're not targeting me, apparently, so they target the mid lane. Okay.
Silence?
Volley,
You have the heart of a weakling.
Oh, and I pick first, huh? Fucking hell.
Ideally, a tank. I guess Sedge would be too bad.
Well, we don't have a lot of tank, huh? Well, Silas, are you gonna go for part tank, or... Or where are you gonna go?
More than likely damage.
And you have the Lissandra, too. I mean, I could go Xin Zhao. I could go Bruiser.
Okay. Do what you believe your heart in.
To the arena.
I mean, they have two tanks with that charcoal, but I mean, that's kiteable.
That's kind of why I was thinking Silas. Just take, like, Sion or Taric.
Yeah.
Well, but... you got last pick, so you're going to get full counter, so... But I like the Silas pick. Like, I mean, that champ's pretty busted.
Yeah, especially when it heals. Vhagar.
If you go Viego, that would make it a little...
No,
who's their jungler? He's really deciding.
Vhagar, these guys want to win so bad.
On a scale.
Yeah, they're really
okay too.
They're really playing for the late.
He's really thinking.
They'll have a good mid game.
Yeah, there's the Zac. Told you. That's gonna be easy for me. I just gotta play it safe. That's it.
Are we scaling too?
Well, do you want me to play a scaling champ? Or do you want me to?
A champ that will kick Vhagar's ass. How about that? Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, Silas is strong.
Yeah, I feel like Silas is really good, and that's just their whole team you can take.
Yeah.
Usable ult. I mean, Sivir's ult isn't ideal, but it's still good.
The matchup is kind of tough. Vygarde's just going to wall me off anytime.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see.
So we could do is our best.
We just got to keep playing our game and try to get those drags, man.
Yeah, this is what we've been doing the last matches, yeah. Might as well. Yeah. The moment I say drags up, and hopefully that jungler goes top or something like that, let's go for it and find an opening.
You think it's worth to run Exhaust here, or should I take Ignite?
Take Ignite.
Okay. Alright.
The thing with this, though, they have silent cards.
This lane's going to be fairly easy for us, so.
Yeah, compared to the fucking lanes we've had.
We got to be good at, like, running away when they pop their Derek ult.
And they just dive in on us.
As long as I don't attack their ADC, I could block her.
Yeah.
Whoa, might have to go out there for dinner sometime. Yeah. What what else did that help? Decent. Alright, I've transcended into the finals. The god hands have been activated. Sorry.
Try hard, Cage.
Yeah,
try hard. Yeah, of course. Oh, shit. Alright. We have more level 7s than them.
Skins Eagle wins?
I don't buy fucking upgrades for my shit. Still don't own half the fucking champs.
Good excuse.
So what gun is next on the time? Like, you know, all my guns are probably easy to get gold.
We want to be careful of the MB.
Yeah.
They're just like 5 points.
Yes, all right. Sir. All right then. 5 point. Cool.
Yeah. Don't walk near any bushes.
Yeah, it was silent.
You can change whatever.
I'm gonna leave a ward in that little mid bush. See if I can get it in there. Oh, please let me get it.
There it
is. Yep, got it. I got that freaking ward in there. Poof. I got the ward. Okay, they got a ward there, and there's Zach.
See how it has the red or the red and blue bullet marking? That means that the tracer. Yeah, it's pretty tough. Here we go, boys.
Let's play
and
safe.
Boys take down the boys.
A little bit.
Doing it at 11. Hey,
can three girls in one cup take down the boys? Probably. Yeah, probably they'll probably be throwing up after a while. I'm like, oh.
Find out in 30 minutes.
Find out in 30 minutes. Oh boy.
Going along the left.
Go for Scuttles. Zach's gonna. Oh, okay, Zach's over here. Get him, cut him off.
Alright, let's see.
See if we can take rid of his passive, that's why. Yeah, see right here. Stop them. Silas! I got it.
He's got no
flash. I don't have Q.
I got Telly.
I got his passive out of him. Oh, cover. Bot, keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck why they're walking.
Yeah, and Silent, Zach over
there. Careful, Matt.
Oh, it's coming. No,
I'm full of health. Get Vhagar. Get minions in there and get Vhagar. If you can. I'm at full health. I got the other Scuttles. All right, that's fine. We're good. You know what? I'm gonna keep farming. Screw it. I'm like back at full health. Dragon's about to be up in 17. Ocean Drake. Nice. And he has no passive. Ooh.
Couldn't get them both. I had a feeling he was gonna fucking wait and jump over the wall. Fucking asshole.
It's fine though. I mean, we got rid of his passive at least, and that's something.
Can let that wave bounce to me, that'd be great.
No, okay. Hey, we could get Dre. He's backing out.
Yeah, go. We got bot. Yeah, we'll go. We got bot prio.
Yeah, we'll go right after this. I'm gonna clear these three waves. We're going.
I'm gonna pull out Drake.
Big.
Let's get this fast.
Yep, I'm going fast. We coming. They got chompers, so they're just gonna drop a ward on it.
Out. I'm rotating.
Good shit. Yep, that's good. It's good for us. Good.
Always.
Thank you guys. And Zach backed out, so that was a good thing. See if he's not around. Let's just get a ward. Okay. I'll get that in a sec.
He's taking a long time.
I'm backing out.
How much gold you got, Jinx?
I'm gonna back here, I think.
Zach mid.
I just wanna make sure they. Yeah, he's coming bot side. We'll just back out here.
I got 900, so.
Sign ult. Sign ulti. Careful. He's gonna airborne you. There you go. Nice. Oh, get out of there. Fiora. run.
I can help you push.
Good job, yeah, guys. Good job.
Perfect or what?
Good job, guys. I got Scuttles here, if you want to get it. Silent teleporter.
I've been counting.
They haven't backed yet, and they're leaving us with a big wave.
This Vhagar's at. He's been gone for a while.
He left. Left the game.
AFK.
Groceries.
He's like, I'm done.
His girlfriend probably broke up with him.
Think he's even got one?
Rest his soul.
True, we don't even know the guys.
If you play fucking Vhagar, you probably don't have a girlfriend.
Remember when I said I played Vhagar? Did you just forget about all this? Sorry, I got a fiance. Does that count?
Oh, that's better.
Yeah,
that's
better. Even better.
Yeah.
And I like
it. Yeah,
here we are.
I mean, I have a girlfriend, so I'm dandy.
We're straight chilling.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, Rift.
Fear. Gotta buy the fucking balls now, boys.
Start it up, Fiora, if you can. Oh, never mind. All right, well, hold on. I'm a ward.
Can you help me kill Cyan?
Yeah. Can you stop? There you go. He's gone. I'm going for the ward. Whoa, what the hell happened, Silas?
Boxed me in under the tower. Unfortunate.
Boxed like a fish?
Glad someone got the reference.
You did get boxed like a fish, Matt, didn't you?
Vagar going bot. Back it up.
Yeah,
all.
We're good.
I have no word for...
Silas, if you...
I have a ping, so... When it stabilizes out, I can drop it again.
Yeah.
Or they just try to force it there, honestly.
Vagar left.
Blow some sums, at least.
I'm, probably just go for him when he comes over.
You want to go for that pink?
I just think, no, not yet, just because she's just going to keep shoving this.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
Holy fuck. Get out of there, big feller. Oh my god, we are literally fucking T1 Faker.
That was insane.
We got it.
She's alive, though. Oh.
Oh, dude, you lowered the crap out of that turret. Yeah. Oh, shit. Dragon's about to be up. If you guys want to back out and reset for that, where we could get a...
I think they're going to back.
Yeah. Okay, then let's get first turret. Silas?
Actually, yeah, we could just do it.
I think we just burn it.
Yeah.
Yep.
20 seconds?
Go for the turret.
I'll show on the next wave. Oh, okay.
I'm actually gonna push and see if I can back in.
I don't know where Sion is. He could ult up mid. No, he's not. Okay.
We wanna do it. We gotta go like now.
Fuck me, dude.
I don't think we're doing it now.
Oh shit. Nope. He got me. Yeah, he got me. Fucking hell. Yeah, just ward it. Zach has no passive. Zach has no passive.
We can't.
I can tell you to this.
Yeah, but he has no passive. That's the thing. You could ADC him. He has no passive. That's the thing. He's already done. He really can't do anything.
All right, I'm TPing there for.
We're coming.
Yeah, now we're dead.
We're coming.
Gotta get Sivir or Vygar. Sivir or Vygar. Not.
I know.
There's Taric. That's good. That's your Vygar. And then remember, Silas has no passive. I mean, not Silas. Zach.
Thank you for that ult, man.
There you go. There's that. Okay, I'm going for Drake.
I clicked on the wrong person. I did not need the ult.
Beautiful, guys. Oh, will you get Zach? Oh, that would have been beautiful.
All right, good turn. Oh, shit, I should have ran top. My bad. I'm on my way now. I'm a little late. I just wanted to see what was going on down there.
Oh, we already got first. We already got first turret.
Just had enough fucking CD for that ult. I don't know if you really needed it, but I sent it.
But at least we got drag and we got first turret. That's the plus side there.
We're 6-6 still.
And we're tied. Yeah, and we're tied. So that's the good thing. So that's why I'm like, I'm not tripping out about it. I was like, we did good. That was actually a good push.
I'm up top. Unless, are we trying to lane swap back or what?
I'm resetting.
I think so.
All right, we're doing good. Watch out with Sion.
I think he'll fuck with me. Wow,
he's a beefy boy.
Yeah, look at he's got no item.
You don't do any damage to him with those two items. So.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Yeah,
Ask oh, it. No, you typed in all chat. They know you killed me.
Balance. That was balance right there. A tank with literally not a single damage item kills me. ADC is in a great position.
Well, he's got armor. That's probably why. He's going for Thormail.
Armor doesn't fucking kill me. Doesn't do damage to me. It shouldn't.
It's,
but is what it is. So it's, just not,
oh, careful, Lulu.
I'm out, baby. Fuck you, Vagar. You're trash. Oh, wait. No. Okay.
Spoke too soon, huh?
A little bit. He fucking flashed and ulted me. A lot.
Go for him, go for him. Never mind.
He doesn't know. Yeah, he doesn't know that I'm coming.
Nothing. He's got
get him. Get him. There he goes. Yeah, he wasted that. Numbers, he's done. Numbers. Yeah. Yeah, he's an idiot for doing that. He used that on me like way.
What was he doing?
Stopping sign? I don't know. He was trying to stop me. He didn't think that I saw him. I'm like, it was warded.
Zach's top, so we can fight. I got ult and 30.
You got Sion here. I'm trying to see where he's at, though.
You might just want to back up.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to back. I'm gonna get the Skettos in the back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to back in a sec. If you want to get my red buff, Fiora, I don't know if that'll help. Oh,
that
I got.
Would be amazing.
I got Sion here. Yeah. Can he's trying to. Away? Yeah, I got away. But he's going to get help from Zach. That's why. They're trying to get Scuttles. That's
how does that hit me?
Careful, though, Fiora. Yeah.
Yeah, take your red book.
All right. They really wanted the Scuttles. I don't know why.
Yeah, she's got. This is going to be hard to kill.
Bad.
All right, I'm good. I'm backing out.
I think they made it back here. I don't know why, but
okay. Yeah, that's funny. They did back. Vega's there now. Hey, Silas. If you want to get the next rift. Since Vagar's, Vagar's bought, Silas. What's up? I don't know if their Skettle's still up yet. It is, but they can't do anything if Sion's too distracted. Keep Sion distracted. On my bottom's not even here.
Airplane might be
coming. Uh oh.
He ulted and just.
I got them coming this way. Hey guys, I got them coming.
They're all coming.
I gotta reset.
We're gonna be super late, but we're gonna eventually be there. Gotta kill Sivir. Gotta kill her.
Nice. No, I didn't get it. Fuck.
Okay.
Oh. What the hell?
Infernal left.
He has nothing. He has nothing. Got him.
Infernal.
Oh yeah, 15. It's 15. Oh, get that. Yeah, and I got smite. That's why I didn't want to smite the freaking rift too. Yeah, Zach's coming.
I'll tell Zach if you guys can go for it.
Jinx, you shoot really fast, so you should be good.
Pull out. We should pull out.
Pull yeah, pull out. It out.
Yep. Never pull out, boys.
True.
But yes, pull the dragon out.
But if you ever pull out, just tell the girl, hey, happy Mother's Day.
Oh my god.
Got it.
Alright, good job on that.
Get it. Oh, fuck. Right there. If you guys can get over that wall.
Oh,
nice. Oh, get the squishy. Oh. It's Tarik, get Tarik.
He's coming to help.
Tarik.
Oh, it
doesn't go on him. So close. Yeah. Woo! Woo! Get the red buff. Damn.
Dude, he did 900. Dude, he. Oh my god. I'm gonna get one shot by that fucking dude already. By a guy. He did 1900 damage to me. I have 1200 health.
Jesus.
I gotta get it to you. On top of these tracks.
Dude, that Silas pick was legit, dude. Told you that Silas pick was perfect.
I don't know, but we can just watch it if we wanted to. I can watch it for free because I got the pirates. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you never pay for a UFC fight. Come on.
Yeah, who the hell pays for a UFC fight, you?
I mean, three fucking people just beating the shit out of each other, so.
And usually the match only lasts one round, and you're like, okay, waste of my money.
That is true.
Oh, they're all bought. Get out of there.
We're good. We got tons of vision.
Save yourself.
Beads.
Alright. Well, we're 3 minutes away from four drags. And Fiora's big dick, so.
Fiora's got a big dick.
Yeah. Silas is pretty fucking massive as well.
I'm just here, so don't worry about me.
What you poppy? Oh my god, that shit hurts. Babe, my guy's coming.
We're coming.
No, we're out. Get out of here. Oh my
get him.
God, you're such a fucking slut.
There he is. Yeah, really trying hard.
I'm out of here. Just go for the turret. Go for the turret.
Three bot, bigger flash.
Go for the turret. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Just to kill me.
There
goes the whole wave. Two spells.
I don't know. Whatever.
Doesn't hurt.
Yeah.
I want to fight.
Yeah, I wonder if we could get.
Zach bot side red?
He used rift bot. And it's going mid.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, Silas.
Might be in a little bit of trouble.
Yeah.
Might be in a predicament.
Just there.
We gotta go mid. We gotta all go mid.
Hated by the rift. Oh no! I got hit by the.
Oh yeah, they're airing on it.
Alright.
I have Telly. I'm up in 20
right now.
Oh fuck!
He's an idiot. He has no passive.
Thank you, Lulu.
I'm out here, baby.
Alright, my dub.
I can go behind if we
yeah.
Need.
Yeah.
Just wait.
Dude, how does that hit me? Holy shit. They're just waiting for a Veigar box is all they're doing. He's got no flash, though.
Get Veigar. Oh, shit. Damn, he took me out. Go, Jinx. It's all you, Jinx. Yeah. Get right here. Oh! There he goes!
My project!
No!
It's alright, they got nothing now.
Hey, Drake! Drake 20.
Oh,
I'll be alive by them. Yeah. That is definitely big.
He's got a different soul every game.
Let's go.
Damn, dude, I didn't get anything.
Right. I don't even care.
Yeah, go. I'm on my way.
Send that.
Like, just Silas, stay hidden. Stay in.
I got all up again.
Because he has nothing. He has no freaking passive.
Jesus Christ, man.
Dude.
Oh my god. Uh-oh. That's it.
Worth it. It's
worth it.
Worth
it, yeah. To get rid of Zach. Pull him out though. Pull him out. Pull out the dragon.
Watch out, silence here. Just take it. Fjord's boxing.
I can't do it.
Go.
Get out. Best you can.
We got away.
Yeah, they might look at Baron.
I was sloppy, but that's fine. Honestly, Baron's fine. Like, Infernal Soul is...
No, they can't get Baron. If they don't have a Drake like this, then they're pretty much messed up.
Vygar is literally their entire team.
Yeah.
Oh, well, and
they're going for it. They're going for it. There they go.
I think they can get it. Try to harass. We don't want to fully commit.
Three of you. Yeah, as long as if you die here, they can.
And I don't have smite.
Just get it.
Yeah, and I don't have smite either.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
Oh.
Or maybe it is.
Let me harass here.
We're not blue.
Let's go.
Oh, they killed me. Nah. Get it. Careful. If you have your ult, use it. Yeah! It worked! I'm like, if you have your ult, use it.
I'm here.
Oh, shit. Never mind.
You guys can get that. They're weak. They're all weak. Sai has no ult. Alright, that's true. Stop.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I called that one. I was like, got your ult? Use it. He had no smite. That's great.
We don't want to do anything here.
Okay, yeah.
It died. Yeah, we can just take a tower. George.
I'm taking all the jungle.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I'm gonna go clear waves. They can't.
I'm gonna go bot.
Actually, no.
We're strong enough, but we don't. I don't know. We've lost some team fights. Like, we could play around me splitting.
We just gotta kill that thing.
Right. It's so hard to get. We gotta waste bot. And we can
he's got a chunky team in front of him.
Yep.
Who? Vhagar?
So, in his cage. Yep. So
we gotta sneak up behind him. That's all.
Let's back up.
Let's back up here.
Oh. I tried to do something.
Flash, just go.
Get out of there.
Good.
Play it safe.
I tried to QW through his thing.
And we have Inferno, so that counts as something. Wow, they're really going for it. He missed. Get him under that. Oh, it's one. I'm coming.
Oh, it's flashing to his fucking...
Get the Vhagar.
God, fuck me. They do so much damage.
Dude, oh my god. This thing is annoying. I cannot believe he flashed onto me there.
Nice.
Got one more. Oh, so close.
It's okay. We still have Soul, so I mean.
Yeah, and I got Zach, so that's one thing.
I mean, I didn't have any sums up, and he based that. So I mean,
oh, careful. Oh, shit. All right. It's that Vhagar, dude. That Vhagar's just coming out of nowhere, dude. We gotta get rid of that Vhagar. That Vhagar's just stopping us. Yeah, we gotta stop them.
Man, we lost two towers.
You can speed me up.
It's not the worst.
Yep, it's good. I'm gonna split.
Alright, let's play safe.
Yeah, I mean, Baron's not up for fucking 3 minutes, and if he splits top, we could potentially take Soul for fucking...
Oh, you take that.
Elder, yeah.
Yeah, Elder.
But we have to get rid of Zach, too. We gotta get rid of Zach and Vhagar. That's what the biggest threat right now.
We don't gotta get rid of anybody if we don't fight.
No, but they will. It doesn't matter. They're gonna wanna fight. We gotta
fight back. We can't fight into their game.
No, yeah, we cannot. We can't go in at all.
Yeah, pretty much.
Silas or Fiora either got to make a big play or let Fiora split.
They're sending one bot now for that big
play. All right, Vega went bot. Jungle?
Zach.
Zach is in top. Zach's in top. We got Vega and Severe. Mid. Go around. See if you guys.
Sign. They're coming up.
They're coming up.
Yeah, they're coming up. They're around here somewhere.
Or they were just thinking.
Back. Just don't. They're thinking not to push hard. No, there they are. Get the Zach.
No, that's fine.
No.
It's fine.
Okay. Just keep it back. Left your player game up there.
Yep.
She wins it.
Perfect. That's it. Coming. Waiting for that ult.
Get on Vygar, Vygar, Vygar.
He used his, There you go! There you go! There you go! Woo!
Push top hard as fuck.
There's that quadra.
I'm sitting for this, baby.
Get that, get that. Lulu, you push mid. You got too many waves.
TP. 20. So...
Fiora's gonna have to come over and help me get this out.
Yeah, yeah, go Fiora. Or end it. Oh, yeah, no, she could end it. Yeah, end it. Oh, just don't...
Get the turret, go get inhib.
Yeah, go.
I agree.
I'm about to
start running towards me after.
Just get the tower and leave.
And I'm going, and I'm getting ready to come to Elder. I'm about to come to Elder.
I'm a TP.
Coming.
I'll stop Zach. Yep, I'll stop Zach.
You're doing great, Jinx.
I got no wards for you.
No, that's fine. Just stop Zach.
Good, Matt.
Nice. All right,
let's back up here and then reset, and then look.
Actually, Zach just got really low, so we could have ended it right now if we wanted to.
No, reset. I need to reset.
Oh yeah, and then Baron, yeah, and Baron's up. Gotta play safe right here.
Got a full IE in the base.
I could just pressure five.
I think we can pressure Baron right now with two sets and fucking. In our Elder Drake, like we are super fucking.
Oh yeah, let's just get Baron.
Get Baron and lock it in with all our minions and poke.
Yeah.
My rockets will fucking.
And I got two smites up too, so.
Lots of pushing now.
From 0-4 to 4-4, just like that.
Back.
Let's all meet up mid here.
I'm gonna maybe hang around for potential lag out there.
Yeah, we can do like a 1-4.
Vagar's by himself.
Got him.
Yeah!
Hey.
That's game. They don't have Vagar. Yeah, no more Vagar. That's it. That's it for them. That's a throw. We gotta get the inhib.
Send it.
Oh!
Oh, that's so satisfying. That sound.
GG's, GG's trophy champion.
Three girls, one cup with the trophy.
And I got that plat ticking. Ooh!
Yeah, I did that now. I'm about to pop over to your stream and watch fucking what you open.
Oh shit.
That's about to be nice.
Oh, it's gonna look beautiful, right? Bracket one.
You have won your bracket. Yeah, baby.
Clash winner.
Give me that flag. Oh yeah, two flags.
Clash sharp.
GG's.
Banner frame. Oh, here go my points.
Alright, boys, GG. Take charge, pay out the final day.
Dude, I'm still unlocking points, hold on. Jeez. Oh, damn. And I'm not even gonna be here tomorrow either. That sucks. I have work tomorrow. Alright. Let's see what I unlocked. Holy crap, okay. I'm gonna lock this first. Ezreal, Warwick, Blue Essence, okay, cool. Let's get rid of that.
Couple skins.
Alright, so first place Clash Capsule. Here we go. I'm unlocking this sucker.
Ooh, Heart Piercer Fiora.
I got the dragon icon. Lollipoppy, Sejuani, Draw Chaser. I think I already have that skin. Dawn Chaser. My bad, Dawn. Badlands Baron Rumble. Ooh, Dragon Trainer Heimdinger. But I already have that skin. So, Clash Ticket, a Gemstone, 750 Orange Essence, Battle Professor Graves, and a Ziggs Champion Icon. Hey. Damn, that's a lot of unlocks. I got a Hex Deck, Toy Soldier Gangplank, another Hexa Key, and I got another Hexa Cut. Damn, dude. Battle Boss Blitzcrank. Cool. That's a lot of shit that I just got right now. Alright.
Yeah, nice, dude. That was some good games. Like, everyone did well. That was great.
Yeah. We all did good, yeah. And we got all drags, literally got all 12.
Yeah, you were...
Plus Elder.
You're on top of that stuff as soon as I spawned.
Yeah, that's what... 12 dragons, 1 elder, what, 6 barons?
All right, boys. GG's. Good playing.
Yeah, right, GG's. See,
later.
See ya. Close this one. All right, everybody, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching me win the tournament, which I'd expect to win, but awesome teamwork that I have with the team. And guys, all of you, I know some of you are still watching. I think these are you guys, all of you. Let's see. I got Budskill, Leif, Kramer, James, Timothy, Wolfenstein, I think so as well. Or that's just actually a friend of mine. I don't know. But all of you, thank you for the follow. Thank you guys for the support and awesome teamwork. I recorded this too, which I forgot that I even was recording this as well. Damn, I literally forgot that I was doing all the things. But hey, thank you guys for watching and seeing me win a tournament. Have a good night. Bye.